ATG is most notably known for knee ability. So when I discovered Knees Over Toes Guy, I wasn't sure he had the solutions to my lower back pain, but the hope he inspired from his knee success story gave me a reason to keep going. I joined the program and started zero. ATG split squats opened up my hip flexors, elephant walks gently lengthened my hamstrings, and the piriformis stretch gave relief to my outer hip. Laying the foundation for more direct lower back exercises, such as slant board Jefferson curls, which train the spine in a rounded position and build tremendous length throughout the posterior chain, and sciatica mornings, which focus on actively arching your spine and are incredible for increasing hip mobility. This path gave me ability, and the 45-degree back extension machine helped build strength and a bulletproof reserve. And since this program is based on no weak or tight links, I continued opening up my outer hip and correcting imbalances with the incline pigeon pose, while dominating flat ground ATG split squats at half body weight and beyond.